know what I saw. That was an Oni. People think Oni are these big, scary demons, right? But it turns out they're actually not so bad.
Yeah. The word Oni originally comes from the word Onu. It means something unseen. In old times, something terrible happened. People blamed an Oni what they couldn't see.
Almost makes you feel bad for them.
So, where'd you spot this Oni?
Well, there was this dog over there with a bandana. So I gave him a kibidango. Then he just called out the Oni.
A dog who likes kibidango? Sounds just like that old fairy tale, Momotaro.
So what? We've got a dog now? Give me a break.
Wait, are you more worried about the dog than the Oni?
Me? Hell no.
Okay, take it easy. Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast. Must be our dog. Love the bandana.
Hey, Mutt. Know where we can find an Oni?
Thank you.
You've got to protect the dog! The end of that. Let's get the dog to call out the Oni.
Looks like we're good now. Whoa! It's a real Oni.
They were after your power. That's why they attacked you. If you give it to us, they should leave you alone from now on.
Is that okay? Think you can trust us? Gotta save more of them. I know.
Leave it to a pro. What the hell's that? Religion, huh?
A ton. Like this? Yeah.
Show you how it's done.
There's gotta be more still out there.